A 20-year-old man is in the hospital tonight after he fell about 80 feet on Mokoli'i Island, more commonly known as Chinaman's Hat. It happened at about 5:30 this evening. When lifeguards got to him, he was unresponsive in the bushes. The Honolulu Fire Department then airlifted the man to Kualoa Ranch, where he was then taken to a hospital in critical condition. They say the man sustained multiple injuries, including to his head.